Resilient, imprecise Finn Balor, one of the most impressive superstars in all of WWE. And with Balor Club behind him, that only makes him that much stronger. And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
We got a couple.
Very
pinfall at this point. Everyone knows the Irish are about as tough as they come. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Ooh-wee. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Big boot. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Oh, my God. Balor looking on his game right now. Look at this. Ooh, what impact. Ooh, that hurt. What a sharp one right to the cheekbone. He's executing on his plan perfectly, just producing an onslaught. Big boot! Boom, what a forearm! He's not looking good here, guys. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Oh, be quiet, guys. What a chop!
Oh, man. What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now?
He's getting beat up out there, but staying strong. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Oof.
Count.
Scoop slam. Two.
Back in from the floor.
And here comes Balor claw.
And Balor is striking at will.
That'll make your legs numb.
This is how you make your opponent pay.
Is that enough? The showstopper!
Finn, he thinks he has it.
One, two! He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that? I'm having a hard time believing that one. Here it comes. He's got him.
Extraordinary thing tonight.
Here is your winner, Omar!
Wow, big win right there.
Is there a club for losers, Finn Balor?
That's one way to start. Well, okay.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Poking the bear. The belief is strong. Thank you.
What a surprise. Another interruption. I had a feeling we would start this way.
This is going to get interesting.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars. The fans are eating it up. Might want to check that ego at the door. Okay. The belief is strong.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Not exactly likable.
Hard to finish anything around this place. Definitely a fan favorite.
Somebody seems a little cocky.
Well, okay.
The belief is strong.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy. Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch and Carmella set to get into the action here. Ironically enough, Corey, you want to go back to the genesis of the Man. Just the moonwalk since the 90s, but I am what matters the most. Hashtag the Man.
The nerve. Listen, I know real well about being vocal on social media. Some say I can't shut up, but Becky Lynch is throwing stones in a glass house, okay? Who is she to talk about anyone's path career choice? Becky had like 30 different jobs before she got to WWE.
I just think you're still a bit salty from the wrath the Man delivered towards you, Corey, on social media.
And I don't think some say you can't shut up, Corey. I think everyone says it.
I do.
Four to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Charring European uppercut.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Carmella with a nice reversal. Stomping down. Set up for the Russian leg sweep. We got a cover.
Not sure what made me think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Snapmare.
And a rolling neck snap.
Ah, look at it.
Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Incredible impact from Miller.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, back elbow.
Nicely done.
Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Reversal. Could be next.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, right to the throat.
What should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
She needs to turn the tide here.
Versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And then you have The Miz, who has multiple championships to his name, a successful TV show, and a string of blockbuster movies.
The A-lister's done it all and won it all, both inside and outside the WWE. I hope he can find what made him a must-see superstar once again.
Debilitating.
Oh, the reversal by The Miz.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
right across the knee. Heel lock locked in. This is painful.
Nice contact there.
Just relentless.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Miz with the snapmare. Miz hit the ropes.
Big boot.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. There it comes. That'll do some serious damage. Great agility there. Hooked up in the corner.
Explorer suplex.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Set the record straight.
Oh, this should be good.
Let's see what she has to say. Gotta like that attitude.
Okay, not exactly likable.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Showing the proper respect.
Well, okay. What now?
What's this all about?
Look at that. She means business.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Mixing it up.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
And so it begins.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Poking the bear. Gotta like that attitude.
Okay.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
We'll be right back.
Bad blood is a boiling. Might want to check that ego at the door.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Gotta like that attitude.
Okay. Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Definitely a fan favorite.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it. Tied up nicely. There you have it. And I think that is loud. Is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And across the way is Seth Rollins, whose undeniable talent has molded him into one of the most accomplished competitors we have ever seen.
Tough to overstate the impact Seth has had in WWE. From landmark factions to title reigns, he's done it all. And he's still hungry for more.
And now it's Seth Rollins with a chin lock. Basic yet effective offense from the Kingslayer. There it is. Boom, nice.
Raw power in play.
Well measured.
Power bomb.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, right to the throat. What's this? Vision of Gutenberg.
Absolutely planted.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. DDT.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game. Finds a way to reverse.
Stop, stop, starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top, like, do it.